here with Drew from AWOL Nation. We're here at the Weenie Rose talking the Gift Suite. So you guys are working on your second album.
We are right now. Still finishing up the tour cycle for this album, but yeah, getting in the studio in the next couple weeks for the next few months. So,
what's inspiring you guys for the second album? How's it going to be different than the first?
Everything inspires, you know, be it movies, music, just life experiences. It's hard to say if it will be different from the first. It's so early in the process, but, you know, just growth naturally happens. That albums always kind of change. You grow as an artist, you know, so.
Yeah, definitely.
You can expect that.
And you guys had a pretty huge year, so, well,
it's been good.
2 years.
It's been a good two years. Yeah.
Do you have any awesome stories or moments where you're like, wow?
The first wow moment was we were playing the opening weekend show for the Kentucky Derby last year. And, you know, we were there all day, 3 o'clock, and no one was there. So we're on our bus about 15 minutes before we go on, and we hear a roar going. We walk up to the stage to play, and there's like 40,000 people nonstop. You know, we couldn't see the end of it. And so that was the first moment we were like, okay, things are going all right for
this
us right
big.
Now. So,
yeah, it's going well.
That kind of started it off.
I can quit my day job now.
Yeah.
So what's it like working with Red Bull Records? Because they're a smaller, more indie label. Do you guys feel like you have more creative control, or how involved are they
Absolutely.
In what you guys release?
No, they give us full freedom, you know, to do what we want. But they have the money to back because of the can. They sell, obviously, and so they have the money to back it, but they treat artists like an independent label, which is great. So it's the best of both worlds.
Very cool.
Yeah.
Do you guys have any collaborations on your horizon or other groups that you want to work with, maybe people on your label?
Nothing really in the plans, but
okay. Last question: what's a weenie roast?
I have no idea.
Is it a barbecue?
I think so. Let's hope so.
Is it a hot dog party? I'm early.
Let's hope so.
I don't know. Well, thank you so much.
Thank you.
It was a pleasure talking to you.
Thank you. I appreciate it.